And we are back. So yesterday we defeated World 2. It wasn't really planned, it just sort of happened. And today, I don't know. I guess we should look for the door to World 3. I don't know if I need... Oops. I don't know what I need to go to World 3. So I guess we're gonna explore a bit. Maybe to the Eastern Tower. Yeah, so time to type some Konami code. What is the most exciting moment of that stream? I mean, you wouldn't want me to do that before. So thanks for watching this. Please, if you have not yet, consider following my channel on Twitch, the Rollist or Rollist Pod on Twitch. There's a link in the description of this video if you watch it on YouTube. If you're on YouTube, please leave it a like, leave it a comment. I'm especially keen on all of that because my finances are quite bad at the moment. I lost my job a year ago. Happy birthday, job loss. And oops, wrong letter. And I had high hopes for a job which did not happen. I don't even remember if it was early this week or a week ago. I'm just exhausted, and so I'm relaxing with a little bit of Maze of Gallius. Yeah, I think there's some lava down there. Okay, we form the door to World 3. No, I want to explore. I don't feel like going to World 3, but I found the door. Thank you. There because I need the salt. There's a lot of things I could do for 12 people watch. I could have a schedule, I could advertise it, I guess. But yeah. I could play a more popular game. Now you decide to jump there. Thanks. The sword. I got the sword. So the sword allows me to enter the place where death is, so I can resurrect one of my characters. So yeah, why not? Missing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 objects now. The salt should allow me to go there. Yeah. Okay, so I think, yeah, okay. Wow. Okay, so that cost me 100 arrows, 100 coins, and 20 keys to resurrect. Sort of item I would need to have found, grabbed. Ouch. Okay, that's useless. Hang on a minute, how do I get there? Okay, so there's a bonus there, there's the last weapon. There's the last weapon there. Yeah, got the last weapon. The last weapon! No, I got it. Because you need specific weapons against the boss, so I got all the weapons I need for all the boss now. All the worlds. Oh, I cannot leave actually. For next episode, for next evening, I'm gonna make some research a bit. Because, I'd like to know what I'm missing. I'm just missing a few objects, so... I mean, there's one I know where it is. It's a rather annoying one to get because you need to jump, hit a wall, jump, hit a wall. Thank you. Seriously? Stop now. Yep. Okay. Okay, so that was it for tonight's episode 13 of The Maze of Gallius. Please subscribe on YouTube. Listen to the show above. The multiple shows above. On Apple Podcast, the released, and follow us on Twitch and leave us comment and so on, and it's on Spotify as well. Thanks for watching this one, and again, leave me comments if you happen to watch this, and comments. Cheers, bye.